Future Coldwater Cavaliers getting their shots in at halftime. Cavs leading New Bremen by double digits. Off the pass to quarterback Dylan Toby. Deep three, adding to that lead. Then watch this, another Layfield welding top five play. Steal by Toby, Neil Mullenkamp elevates. How about that? That's a nice looking dunk from Coldwater. Some nice home cooking. They get the win in this one, 58-35. So your max 10.